Hello, everybody! I am Sonic here, and these are my friends. Say hello to Knuckles and Tails. Say hello. Hello! We're glad to see you there again. Okay, then, it's time to see you guys. Welcome back for the next bonus of the episode of Let's Play Kirby's Planet Robobot. So, in our last episode, we have been having a chillaxing day to going over to the copyability room. And now, we're back to do some more. But this time, we're gonna do the Kirby 3D Rumble. It's been like a while, so that's why we're gonna do it, because it's really entertaining and so much fun. So yeah. And then afterwards, we were gonna do the arena. This is one of the most powerful thing we ever know. And this is gonna be intense for us because we have never ever done the arena in Kirby's Planet Robobot before. Yeah, I know you can see that again. Same as here. So then, if you are going to join for this exciting episode where we're going to play Kirby's Planet Robobot, the Kirby's 3D Rumble, that'd be great. So then, let's get the things rumble and let's get this thing started. You know what this is?
Let's get ready to rumble. Let's get ready, ready, let's get ready, ready, let's get ready to rumble. Watch us wreck the mic, watch us wreck the mic.
Psych. Alright, let's get things over with Kirby 3D Rumble. So here we are, we got Kirby. Alright, now let's start up with level 1, as same as usually do. And let's do, like, all combos. Yeah, you can see that again. Start with Green Greens. Whoops, looks like we have to start again. Okay, let's try again. Yeah, no. Okay. Right, sorry about that. Let's try again, shall we? Let's do it! Like, who cares? Do we need to skip it? Wait, you can't. Alright. Oh yeah. Great, we got a Whop Star. Let's jump on it. Let's go! 28 seconds right there so far. Oh god. Whoa! Sorry about that, folks. Sorry about that, just like someone's laughing in an exhort, but if we didn't get it, if we're gonna get this no time at all, that means we'll get more full combos! It'll be amazing! Ready, go! Alright. Ready, in the middle. Oh god, we're so close! If we manage to beat this in no time, we'll get a platinum trophy for the first time! Watch me, come over to me. We'll beat this guy no matter what we can do. This is as easy as this is that. Woo! Fall out! You didn't beat it no matter what we're gonna do. We do it! Okay, now what? Oh, super seriously! We need to beat the time limit below. That means 1 minute and 37 seconds. Well, guess not. How many minutes is that it took? I'm not sure about. Let's move on to level 2! Let's go! Okay, like, who cares? Now, this time it's exactly the same thing, but different. Here we go. Oh! Screw you! Let's get back in the warp star. Let's get back in the warp star. Let's get ready to rumble. You seem to be gonna sing this song again, like, let's get ready to, let's get ready to, let's get ready to rumble. Okay, who cares? Alright, we're faced on the warp star. Let's get going. 19 seconds. Pretty good, isn't it? Oh, we tried so hard. Okay, so sorry about the tickler damage. We need to keep out doing our best to take no damage. Alright, let's get back where we're at. Alright, sorry, folks. And spit! Oh yeah, suckers. Yeah! Wait. Now let's do that. Let's go. All right, 20 combos. Not bad. Now for stage number 3. Dancing you! Oh! Let's get those things out first. And let's get to the final round. Perfectly at 1 minute. Wait, do we make it to 10 combos? Not fair! I thought the middle of that until we got lots. Hey, you! Oh, really? Well, that was a fail. Yeah, but that's all of a fail. Well, sort of it. But we managed to get all coins, but apart from we doing this damage, we got new record. What does speed clear this actually means? Better we'll find out. So now let's move on to the final section, which is level 3, and it's not 4, but 5. All right, let's get going.
Really? For real? Alright, 3-2. Whoops. Let's get go on to next section. Okay. So far, so good. We're on the fourth one. Gosh! We made it to 58! 58 combos! And now it's Moan the Truth, the final boss. Whoops, sorry about this original. Oh, that means we're not going to get any combos from that. Okay, time for the second pace, which is exactly the same one. So that means we can defeat... Here goes the final one, the big one, the strong one, the masher. Okay. Go behind! Behind him, behind him, behind him. Oh god. You're not gonna deal with me, no better one. We're right behind you. We're right behind you. You are sentimental. We can't see where we're going. Let me guess some that. Looks like we complete all of them. We complete. All of them. Why about that? We get that much damage. Yep. We're trying to get the best to get the combos, but actually it's no use. Okay, banking? Okay, we're first. Right. So now what? Okay, so we are back where we started before. Really good. Okay, so we're going to have a little wander round of this original. Walk slowly. Oops. Alright, let's see what this like when the star is like. It's like this and then spread out. Oh yeah. Don't miss the star bullets. We just missed it. even though we just took some damage quite a bit. Now you can see me. You can see me. Now you're not, because Kirby is a pair. Now he is. He's disappear into thin air. Where's Kirby? You can actually see where the level 2 thing are. Look forward. There he is. Okay, let's hide him over here. Okay. When he's moving around, you can't see what the numbers are. Even though it's really insane. Alright. Oh my god, how long did he fly like that? Wait. How am I gonna see how long we're gonna do that for? Let's see. Oh, he's going down. He's going down. What happens if you make a jump? It's like, no! Okay, let's try that. Sorry. Okay, are you ready? 1, 2, 3. And all right. Oh, that's an original like that. That's what we like. So, hang on a minute. What happens if you're gonna put that in slow motion? Will I do that as original? Let's see. I got a great idea! What if we're gonna put a plane falling sound effect? That'd be a great idea! Sounds a good idea? Yeah! Let's fly first and then pop out of then. That one I saw. Okay, so let's run around and do anything we want. Just had a little veggie time. Oops, oops! Okay, that was not meant supposed to happen like that. I know! Okay, it's like he's walking like from the original. Okay, he's like walking. It doesn't work when you use those though. But it does work when he's walking like... Yeah, he's walking like some original. And it works too if he runs like that. I'm inhaling everything. What do you think of one of you? Okay, don't remember. Every single time when I fell on that platform, it doesn't make any sense. Okay, let me just choose a really good video that you really enjoy the most. Or this. Now, guess what happens if you're going to put a really good theme just for me and you. What happens if you put a theme about the Universal Studio thingy? Let's see, we'll find out. Oh god, here it comes! Ready? He's gonna run back, and then he's gonna run! Well, that's gonna be enough then. Oh god, he's getting ready for position. Yeah, I can imagine you're telling me, right? It's pretty amazing to see how on earth we need to do this original. I mean, how on earth do we need to do that for? Was something kind of original? Or what about this one? This! Okay, I have to say, so I think we've got to wrap up for the starting episode, don't you think? Yeah, I think you're totally right. We had a lot of fun playing this stage. Yeah, you're telling me. We've done level 1, then level 2, and then level 3. It's such more fun. Yeah, you tell me. Alright, let's do ending time. Alright, and so, well, okay guys, so I hope you enjoy the next bonus video about when we're heading back to Kirby 3D Rumble. So I have to say, guys, a huge thank you guys ever so much for watching. So, if you enjoyed this, so please make sure to drop the comment and subscribe for more videos right now. And the next exciting of the bonus video that we're going to try out, which is called the Arena. But we have never ever done it before, so we need to give it a shot and see how are we getting on. So, without further ado, this is a goodbye. So, see you again next time for more videos. So, bye-bye. Are you going to say goodbye yourself, Kirby? So, see you again for the Arena. Bye for now.